Hey guys, welcome back to part two of my So Cool tutorial, where I'm going to show you this awesome tote bag that I'm going to sew together. If you haven't seen part one where I make this cute kitty pillow, please click on the link on the screen. Alright, let's proceed to our tote bag tutorial. The tote bag comes in one giant piece, and you're just going to fold it so the correct side is on the inside. The instructions want you to sew on 4 points of the tote bag so that when you're sewing the complete tote bag, it doesn't move on you. So we'll do that first. I'll start at the top right corner and just sew for about 2 seconds on just one spot. Then I'm going to switch to the bottom right corner. Again, I'll sew the next corner. And then I'll complete my sewing on the top left corner. There, you should now have all 4 corners tacked down so that it doesn't move when you're sewing the complete edge of the tote bag. I'm now gonna finish my tote bag by sewing the complete line around the very bottom. There's a line that is on your machine and you're going to line up the edge of the fabric to this line so that you get one straight line when you're sewing the entire bag. Let's see, how does it look? Oh, came out pretty good. The instructions want you to sew the very top edge of your tote bag so that the seams don't come apart when you use it. So we'll go ahead and do that. So at the very top of my tote bag, I'm just going to sew the edge over and over again so that it doesn't come undone. I'm just sewing in one spot. I'm going to turn it over and do the same thing for the other side. There, my tote bag should be secure with its seams, so we'll turn it right side out and see how our tote bag looks. Hey, it came out pretty cute. There's a hole on this side and a hole on the other side to add a decoration if you'd like. So maybe we'll add, how about this flower? Let's try this out. So we'll stick one of these plastic pins into our flower in the middle and then attach it to our tote bag. There's our finished bag. Well, thanks again, guys, for watching these tutorials. If you guys want to see some more tutorials with the So Cool Sewing Machine, please let me know in the comments down below. And as always, thanks again for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next video.